Then you got a fucking dog walking through here, man. This is literally what a police state looks like. Literally. And no questions about it. You got a sniper tower out here, so they can pluck off anybody they choose to. You got dogs walking through. Fucking assholes in camo thinking they're cool. Then you've got all these fucking camera people out here thinking they're smart. Then you've got DHS running amok out here. People wonder why America is how it is right now.